Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very angry grass cutter we have here. This guy wants out badly. I understand he was trapped in this cage. And the guy is not at all happy. This is serious. This guy is angry. The last thing you want to do is put your hand in this cage. By the time you bring your arm out, you have very little of it left. Very angry grass cutter here.